A boom of new jobs in the coming years will complement Maple Grove's current businesses.
The city's economic development goals have really shifted more towards attracting job-producing development that will bring career-level wages to the city.
Three main developments are in the works. Construction and grading is underway on the Arbor Lakes Business Park, located just east of the fountains at Arbor Lakes.
The first phase includes two industrial flex buildings that will total over 540,000 square feet in size when said and done. The first building will house Allume, which is a personal and home fragrance company that is currently located in Bloomington. They'll be moving here to Maple Grove. They're proposing to bring over 130 jobs to start with, and then they will add about 50 to 80 jobs within 2 to 3 years from that time.
The two other developments include the Hilger site at Zachary and 85th, which a 190,000 square foot building has been proposed. Demolition has started at a site on County Road 81 that will become Park 81 and will eventually be home to three buildings totaling over 800,000 square feet.
These three sites really offer opportunities to attract companies that would come and bring good paying jobs to the city, and several hundred jobs is a possibility.
An interactive development map has more information. Go to maplegrovemn.gov and under business, click on development projects.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.